I'm Dave Meany, Vice President of North American Sales for ECS Incorporated. In this quartz resonator series video, we'll be looking at series and parallel resonance modes. All quartz crystal resonators have a series and parallel resonant frequency. This is the frequency that offers the least amount of impedance to resonation. At this resonant frequency, the crystal appears completely resistive in the circuit. Let's discuss the series resonant mode. In a series LC circuit, the frequency at which the reactance of the inductance and the capacitance cancel each other out is the resonant frequency. Characteristics of a series resonant circuit include minimum impedance and maximum circuit current. Next, let's look at the parallel resonance mode. In a parallel circuit having resistance, inductance, and capacitance, a parallel resonance, also referred to as anti-resonance, will be achieved. When the resultant current through this parallel combination is in phase with the supply voltage, the parallel resonant circuit will store the energy in the magnetic field of the inductor and the electric field of the capacitor. This energy is constantly being transferred back and forth between the inductor and the capacitor, which results in a zero current energy being drawn from the supply. Characteristics of a parallel resonant circuit include maximum impedance and minimum circuit current. Lastly, I want to cover adjusting frequency, also referred to as pulling. Crystals can be pulled from the series frequency by adding capacitive reactants in series with the crystal. When operating in combination with an external load capacitance, the crystal oscillates in a frequency range slightly above its series resonant frequency. This is the parallel or load resonant frequency. When ordering parallel crystals, always specify the nominal parallel resonant frequency and specify the circuit load capacitance in picofarads. For help with determining the right crystal for your application, please contact ECS Incorporated Tech Support or visit our website for helpful tools like our parametric search and part number builder. Thanks for watching.